Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, so this $10,000 from a group of guys in a state we call themselves Sierra Leone Change Agents. These are guys who are professionals. We say they believe in KKY, any vision for Salo. So they come together from different parts of the country. The aim is to help for raise funds, but also for give support in terms of public policy. So then we continue to do this. Each time we then get 10,000, then we send out. But then they ask say kindly, they want to see the manifesto, will give their inputs, okay. And also the constitution. So they give me 10,000, this is 10,000, for kind of job, and go pass some party.
All right, thank you very much. This is very much appreciated. It come at the right time for the badly in need of funds there, but do so many activities there. So we appreciate that. And we appreciate the contribution to change in Sierra Leone. And we just pray that God, besides this come out, God will add more so that they can remember we, they continue for member we, as they say, they will continue for the help we, until we get to victory. And we thank them very much, and we hope, say, anytime they come around, we turn them to pass by, at least logo physically, you know, welcome them to the office and thank them for their contribution.
Thank you. And by the way, there is a plan for put together their own group and a vision we then will send, you know, to the party and to God so that they will know, so that your group will know why they come together as a diverse group of Sierra Leoneans wanting to really help NGC with policy, with funds, or make sure say they succeed.
Absolutely. I would appreciate that very much. Because ideas as well as something we collect, apart from money, we collect ideas, and the ideas at least we put them together and able for build up, you know, not just the philosophy, but the programs that we think about this country. So that could be welcome as well. Thank you very much. On behalf of the party, we say thank you. I don't know whether the president to be.
Well, I will add something in English. I colleagues, I'm very grateful on behalf of NGC and on behalf of the campaign to acknowledge receipt of these funds from Anthony. I was very happy. I participated in the conference call with you. I'm really thrilled to see that within a fortnight that you've been able to raise this money to help us in the campaign. As the chairman has said, it is most timely. And I can tell you that this money will go towards a big project here. We have made a commitment to pay the nomination fees of our candidates, because this country, as you know, over 70% of the population lives in multi-dimensional poverty. And another diaspora group, Friends of KKY, helped us quickly to pay for the nomination fees of all councillors. Your money is also coming in at a critical time, where in the next 48 to 72 hours, we have to come up with funds to pay for 100 or more candidates. So this is not a trivial contribution. You are helping to get legislators into the political system. But as the chairman has said, yes, we need your ideas badly, and we will endeavor today itself to send to you the draft compact for the manifesto. We are calling it a social compact with the people of Sierra Leone. We need to finalize it within the next 4 days. So feel free, we'll indicate who you will send your comments back to, but through Anthony, we'll forward this to you. These funds now will surrender to the campaign management team, the funds mobilization team. But indeed, I just want you to feel good that it didn't go to a black hole. This one has a specific purpose. You are contributing to getting people into the legislature of Sierra Leone. And I want to commend the chairman and the team. We just came from a meeting right now. And you see Sule Tijansi in the picture, you see the Secretary General of the party as well. We believe we'll have at least, hopefully, 100 out of 132 legislators. We have over 500 local council representatives sent to NEC. It shows that your party is not just a party in Freetown. We're doing as much as the parties that have existed for 60 years, and we're doing better than any other political party. But you'll see those statistics in a few weeks. Just to say on behalf of all, thank you very much. Sule, campaign manager, is here representing the team. There are other people around as well. But on behalf of all of us, we thank you. But again, as Oliver Twist will do, we need more. Thank you very much to all of you. Thank you.